Those are good. I was like, I was
that thinking, dude is brutal and has zero personality.
Yeah, but can we find a cult like that? Right? She's more like, you're doing this wrong, like, whatever.
Yeah, right.
Like, that's not effective. Or like, right. It's so old school.
Yeah, I mean, you're here to get better, not for a...
Yeah.
But it's funny, like, if you watch, because I only watched him with a 5-0, if you watch him with, like, a 3-0, like, yeah. Old Liz, he's like a nice guy.
Oh, okay.
He's like, nice try,
oh.
That shit.
Because one time he was saying, like, I just have the angle set and I push.
Yeah.
But then another time he was like, oh, those are too weak unless you release too.
Yeah.
Like, you want to be pointing.
Yeah. I think it's like, if it's kind of weird, because, like, you can sweep and then snap. If it's a little higher, like, just come down.
Right.
Yeah.
Yeah. And I'm always trying to put too much top on, and that just slows the ball down.
Yeah. It's counterintuitive. I mean, that was ridiculous.
So the other thing that made me realize is that I'm going to pull the trigger on buying some strobe glasses. They like
just doing VR training.
Oh yeah.
As if we're all like, oh, finally you made the VR training.
You guys haven't been? Yeah. You have an AI code. Well, so the strobe glasses, what the strobe glasses do is they flicker on and off.
Uh-huh.
So they restrict the amount of visual information you get. So your brain starts going, oh, I have to be faster. Which it's capable of doing.
It's like Star Wars.
Yeah, except that it's like fit. So imagine, like, you know, like, imagine someone speeding up at you and it's going fit. You know, like, you're getting less
like
information.
Like pickleball in a club.
Yeah.
Okay, then after we do just the counters, then we'll do anything goes.
Right.
And all these are games to whatever. And then I like these drills, which we had done a little bit last time. Which was either get 3 drops or 3 resets and then come in.
Oh, yeah.
Because you seem to do that a lot with those one hand sweaters. Okay. Okay, so I'm ready.
All right.
So we're just doing day 11.
Yeah, right.
Okay. You can ACP for Ernie.
Oh my god, really?
Sorry,
at some point I would like to practice just setting up easy Ernies just because it's not even in my...
Yes.
I don't see it. Not necessarily today, but...
Yeah. Anytime. Sorry.
All right. Just don't feel unsafe, though.
No, this seems good.
Your backhand, John.
Yeah.
Five.
I hate that.
Godspeed.
That's a good shot. So I think, yeah. He's nice.
That was just out.
Yeah.
Good job of covering, though. You had to do that.
We'll do both. Oh, in the second game, we'll just do a shorter round. We're just warming up.
Come on, Phil.
I was totally just an observer that one.
Especially when you have hit an aggressive shot, you know something weak might be coming back.
Ready?
And really leaning in.
Yeah.
Okay, one, two.
Two, three.
Alright, can we just game to five with the other side?
Sure.
Just so we get some warm-ups with the other position.
It's actually kind of nice, so cool.
Yeah, I dig it.
You know?
I always want to play pickleball in Seattle, you know?
Right. Where they're like, ah, no, it's too dry out, we can't play.
Alright, same thing.
Dry courts did it, huh?
My God.
Play five? Thank you.
part is we're just gonna dink. You try to dink control. We get a ball, want to tap off the bounce, whatever, we attack. Okay, his job is to counter. Now we're gonna try not to hit some loopy thing to the corner, like.
Right.
We're trying to attack him.
Yeah, hard ground. Right. Yeah. Somewhere.
Yeah, somewhere. You can go for shoulder or whatever, but it's really about him trying to practice counter.
Looks like he's a close to the line.
Yeah. Woo!
I mean, you know,
the pickle upper?
Yeah, if we're gonna resume drilling like this, then this is a pain.
See one of those bag leaf blowers? Put it on reverse?
When I used the ball machine in my virtual reality thing, I had to pick up any balls up.
Oh my god.
Doesn't hurt.
ground is my son.
My daughter's all like, for no good reason that I can figure, anti whatever, Chalamet.
Oh, really?
She's like, I think she's just like, she's annoyed that she's like, he's not that pretty.
She's going
and nobody ever talks about his acting. She's like, he's a good act, but I'm like, well, why did that make you anti him? That's about other people.
It's like just being overly saturated with it.
Something, yeah. That's like how I need to feel Collins.
Yeah.
I think
he's a good actor.
Yeah, I do too.
Yeah.
Oh, that's one thing.
Yeah, right, yeah.
Yeah. 8, 10.
that out of the footage.
Ted, you start, and then what we're going to do is just initiate. One of us is just going to blast a ball.
All right, and I'm going
to... One of us is going to go on the ground and hold your feet up.
Yeah. What we need is some boots made out of concrete.
Yeah.
fix some boots.
And we're
going to
judge
ground.
You on where you are.
And so the goal is just establish, I guess, line up with the...
Follow the ball, so your paddle starts tracking the ball. So if it's coming from me, I'm gonna load up.
Right.
And you're just kind of ready, and then you're just either letting it go or just
risky, right? Risky.
Yeah, because the finish is a little risk.
But not a ton. But not that.
Yeah, no, not
there's
not.
There's just not time for that.
Yeah. Yeah, it's different than the roll ball.
Right.
Yeah.
I don't know that I ever made that distinction. I think I was always trying to
Yeah, it's so interesting. It's like Ben Johns is like, he does mainly raising up. Some of the guys do like a flick. So I think it just depends.
So what are we just dinking?
No, we're not dinking.
No dinking.
We're training him to just kind of.
Okay, so to start off with a nice easy shot first.
Nearly like when you watch that pro counter, it's just ridiculous.
Yeah, it's ridiculous. It's like you don't have to move at all.
Yeah.
And you see, it's like some of those guys are really good, like the Indian guy.
Yeah. Really, he's solid.
He's really good.
He's like nothing.
And this guy's like,
just destroying every speed up. Yeah.
It's just like, what is going on? Second one was better than the first.
Yeah.
First one, you kind of went back, and then you went position, and you just dive.
Yeah.
All right, stay still.
Yeah.
Good.
saw him say on one thing, he's like, if you hold your hand, maybe I can make up for like three or four other things.
Right. Yeah.
As long as you drop my hand, it'll be good. All right,
yeah.
Switch up.
Right, yeah, yeah.
I'll collect balls. How's that?
You guys can just start.
Need a ball? Here.
Yeah. That was really good. Totally didn't move it. You don't seem as twitchy.
I don't know if it's baseball.
I don't think John's as twitchy as you.
No.
Well. He just, yeah. That's, I think, you know, like.
That's his superpower there.
Yeah. Inventory of each other's weaknesses, you know? Yeah. Share them. time we play rec. You know?
Actually, no, it's good to identify, like,
to be looking for it, too, because then it helps you look for it against players in tournaments. You know? Something like that. John, you're so still.
Yeah. I know. It's weird.
This is definitely a super
wild. I'm flinching on the counter.
Right, right. Because it's coming back.
It's coming back
right.
So fast.
And it's also, like, it's interesting to, like, pick that target.
Yeah.
I don't normally do that so much.
Oh,
mega
thing.
We should totally do that. Do a scouting report on each of us. That's a great idea.
Okay.
You know.
I'm also realizing I enjoy it. Like, this is So I'm going for your right here.
Yeah.
Frequently. So I don't know.
Gnarly backhand speed up.
Yeah.
Or he could just hit things that were super low, like here.
Right.
And it was like ridiculous. I don't want to do too much movement on the wet thing, but we're just hitting. You got to reset like three balls, and then you can come and play out the point. So just play a game.
So then two against one, right?
Two against one, and based on your score, you just move sides.
Yeah.
So how about just do game to seven? So it's quick. And in this case, because of the wetness, there's no lob. Generate much offense other than my dink off my backhand, and I'm hopping on my counter. My dinks are pretty solid. I can't compliment dinks on my backhand that well. Sets we'll see. Top shots, right? Average above average. I think John reset, especially on the forehand, is the forehand a little weird. It's just kind of like weird lift. Sometimes it's great, but it feels like kind of guided too much instead of just having a smooth, consistent either block.
I feel that on your backhand thing as well. There's frequently.
Yeah, it's like this.
Yeah.
Instead of just like a smooth, the motion
like
just seems the same every
nothing,
time.
Nothing else going on. Like.
If I have to reach more, I'm better.
Yeah. So the key is just like you just make sure you have space. Make sure you don't get jammed up, and that's footwork, you know.
I'm more conscious of the lock.
Right. And it doesn't matter the lock.
Yeah.
It can be straight or bent.
Just as long as you're like
the right. Yeah. And then also in the wrist, when you can avoid it.
I have to rely on my backhand.
Within a foot or two is good. Right. If you counter into there, it's just zero.
Yeah.
slob or a moon.
Yeah, great, great.
To crush, you know?
Yeah.
So we're crushing it to you.
Crushing it, but semi-cooperative.
Yeah, like.
Yeah, you're not. You're hitting it to me, not like there.
And yeah, right. Yeah. I would have fallen on my back long before I fell forward.
It's a weapon.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
more open on the paddle phase than me.
I think the guys over here should work on communication too. Like every ball should be called.
Yeah.
Okay. And I don't know, is it when the pros play, is it normally just the left sided player that is calling?
I don't know.
Or is it just you keep this and everybody talking, or
I don't know. That's a good question.
Because I frequently hear like someone going, fuck you, you know, like someone like
for sure.
Constant
for
talk.
Sure.
I just don't know if it's one way or two way, you know, like
I mean, I guess if we play a tournament, we just come up with that convention first.
Right, yeah.
But I like you, I often like to communicate.
Yeah.
And then I get a little weirded out, like if I don't hear anything from the partner.
Yeah. Right, yeah. So
it's you or me.
Yeah, you.
Me.
Right, yeah.
All right.
Many drops happen from right there. Short return.
Well, I'm going to start with three attempts at the drop and
right.
Work the transition.
Let's do it.
Yeah. I like it. I need work on that too.
All right.
This is good.
Yeah, this is fantastic.
This is really good.
Oh yeah, 5-4?
I got 5, yeah, 5-4. No!
Everybody does it sometimes. You're like, oh, that's a good drop, and then all of a sudden you're like,
well, you
impeccable.
You didn't set your feet.
But
You guys go for a little bit. I just gotta check my phone.
Everything counts.
All right.
No real replays in it.
Yeah.
Check my work real quick.
Too bad John and Ted, you guys can't. It looks like a good group on Friday.
Wait, Friday?
You got 8.
Oh, shit. Okay, never mind.
You need to get 4 more.
Okay.
It's going to be beautiful, though, right?
Yeah.
Let's get 4 more. Oh, wait. No, I can't. It's after school? Is it during the day or?
I wonder about having set plays where when there's a super easy ball or a dead dink where one player fakes.
I think
probably wouldn't be probably would be hard to implement. But.
No, but I think they do stuff like that.
Really?
Like, I feel like at the higher level, they know the tendency, and they're like, just be ready. I'm going to speed up here. The odds are 80% it's going to ricochet off to here.
Yeah.
So, like, when it's,
right.
It's going here, your paddle is basically like here.
Thank you.
Finish strong.
Destroy Ted.
Destroy him.
Right, your hand.
Finish it.
Oh. Yeah. Oh.
Ha ha!